Thank you, buddy. I'm gonna need it. Why is it going green here? That's annoying.
Okay, school, get ready.
I didn't get a green flag, did you guys? Well, no.
Go, nail it. That's 20 minutes to go, 20 minutes.
I thought it was the other start finish straight.
Man, I got a penalty.
Thank you.
I'll let you go.
I'm gonna need it, man.
Nice start.
He is. He's also kind of annoying to follow. Literally all over the place.
He had a few too many drinks.
I'll make it behind him, don't worry. Foxing idiots, huh?
Car on your right. Right is clear now.
Did he go in the pit?
Well done, Skull. You're looking really good. Come on, keep your focus. P3.
It must have gone in the pit.
Probably got jump drive-through for jumping the lights.
Oh, did it jump?
Maybe. I don't know. I mean, I didn't notice it. Or maybe he did.
I feel like you got a bit more control with that wheel then.
Yeah, but also sometimes a bit less. Because sometimes you can tell I let go of my accelerator because I just don't have a good grip on it. That's a nice off-track, Scully.
The stewards have warned us about track limits. Keep it between the lines.
Try and put an elastic band around the accelerator pedal. That's how you've got something what it grips onto as well.
Yeah. Luckily, the McLaren is very quick out the corners. But then it lacks on speed like they have. Everybody else has massive speed and I don't have that.
Okay, Skull, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes.
Well, we've survived 5 minutes already, so...
The car behind is reeling you in. The gap is now 0.5.
Is that what you normally do? 221?
No, 219. But I'm struggling a bit. Because of nerves. I'm nervous. Because I don't want to kill anybody. Too fast again. I go too fast in that corner every single time.
Please, Daniel, please.
Your lap time was 220.00.
Fucking Mercedes's. So damn quick the Mercedes is. They got so much straight line speed.
P3. The gap ahead is now 5.7 seconds. Is now 2.0.
Ching Chong, who are you talking to?
Oh man, sorry for being quiet, but it's hard to get used to hand controls, man. It's so hard to get used to hand controls.
No, I'm eating the dinner anyway.
All right, yeah, I normally try to talk more, you know, just to keep the, not that it's all quiet and everything, but it's so hard to just think of like racing and braking with your hands and
Skull, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. We're halfway home. Fuel is tight.
So it's a lot of fun, though.
We need to save some fuel to get to the end.
Might have to save some fuel. That's not good. Too early on the throttle there. Man, this is so hard. It's a lot nicer, though, because I don't get pain in my back now. And in my legs, if you know what I mean? So the hand controls definitely help. But you're probably on such a down everybody has an advantage over you, probably. Dang it. Lost some time on this lap.
Behind is now 2.0 seconds.
Oh. Hope you guys are enjoying at least. Thank you for being here and thank you for watching, of course. Would be nice if those two behind me start fighting.
Что есть, Даня?
That would be nice if those two start fighting.
I think they are.
No, they're not. They're gaining. They're playing together. Very smiley.
All right, Skull, you've got half your fuel left.
We lost a lot of time there. Yeah, we got him at 1.8 seconds. He was 2 seconds behind. I think it was a bit further behind, but we got him behind us.
Front is now 7.6.
Got a gap in front that I'm never gonna catch. Think they are fighting now.
That was so stupid of me, I'm sorry.
Behind is now 2.3 seconds. Okay, Skull, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Who was I hitting?
last 5 minutes to go. Come on, keep it together. We'll be on the podium here.
There we go. Very easy. Bit white there. Not wide enough here. That must have been close to enough track. Hey Scully, thank you, Asla. I appreciate it, man. I'm gonna need it. It's the first race that I've done now with these hand controls, and my god. I can tell you one thing, it's not easy. As you can tell. You look like 20, you lost 25, yes! We're gonna keep it then. Made a mistake there and he got time. I think this is a different guy now. Seems like he lost some time there, but gaining now because he's on the straight. Mclaren is not that good on the straight.
I think they both bumped into each other on that corner.
Let's hope so. Let's hope so.
That's why it's probably a different person behind.
Ah, that might be, yeah. Ooh, almost an off track there. That's another off track.
Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
Holy shit, that didn't go very well. Come on, little Scully, go!
Okay, Skull, one more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. That lap was a 220.10. That's good consistency, keep it up.
The guy's getting stupidly close now. Shit, he's in the draft, isn't he?
Thank you, Christo, thank you.
Five minutes of fuel remaining.
Merci beaucoup.
Man, this is... I have never focused more than I've done now. You have no clue how much I'm focusing.
I'm trying not to think about it.
It's just, I'm just thinking so much, it's ridiculous.
Looks like the leader has gone off it. Last horse, yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Great drive.
Oh, let's go! Let's go! Great race, guys, great race.
It's a good time, isn't it?
Woo!